Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today is the last day of Ramadan and tomorrow is the day of Eid al-Fitr al-Mubarak. On behalf of the CIOGC, the Council of Islamic Organizations of Greater Chicago and the Mecca Center, I wish you all Eid Mubarak. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has made Eid al-Fitr a unique celebration, a unique festival for all of us. This very special celebration has no relation to any historical event or relation to any change of seasons or cycles of agricultures. Its significance is purely spiritual. It is a day where Muslims thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for giving them the strength and the will to observe the fast and to obey His commandment during the holy month of Ramadan. This day, in the Muslim world, brings joy, hope, and happiness for a better future. It is the happiness and hope that we feel after successfully completing an important task. It is the happiness that we feel when we come to know our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he said, as Abu Huraira reported in al-Bukhari and Muslim, whoever fasts the month of Ramadan out of faith and in hope of reward from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, his or her previous sins will be forgiven. It is a happiness when our Muslim community here in the greater Chicago land feels thankful to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for allowing all of us to pray during Ramadan at our masajid once again. Alhamdulillah. I congratulate all of you for practicing patience and sabr through your fasting during the month of Ramadan, the long taraweeh and tahajjud prayers every night, the constant fundraisings, and practicing self-control during this beautiful month. Brothers and sisters in Islam, there are three major acts in the day of Eid al-Fitr. Giving zakah or sadaqatul fitr or fitra, as our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam commanded that we should pay it before the day of Eid. Glorifying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala collectively and in large numbers for having guided us and blessed us for this month of Ramadan, and share the beautiful day and have fun with our friends, families, neighbors, co-workers, or even strangers. It was narrated by At-Tirmidhi that Abdullah ibn Salam radiallahu anhu said, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, O people, spread the greetings of peace, give food, and pray when the people are sleeping. You will enter paradise in peace and safety. Once again, on behalf of the CIOGC and the Mecca Center, I wish you all Eid Mubarak. تقبل الله منا ومنكم كل عام وأنتم بخير والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.